Hello y'all, welcome to my next video. I am listening to Bullet by NF next. By Bullet by NF, yes. As you can see, I'm trying to pass through the ad. And I am gonna listen, let me restart that. Anyway, I'm pretty sure this is the one about his wife, right? If not, I think this one. Let me look at the comments real quick to make sure before I say something. Yeah, this one's the one about his wife. I'm pretty sure that NF went through a lot of stuff with his wife while she was pregnant and while she was out of it. She went through depression, postpartum depression. She went through a lot of stuff. Even during it, I remember she said that sometimes she didn't feel good. I remember in her story, she'd be like, she didn't feel good, but Nate will tell her that it's okay to look a certain way, that because she's pregnant, she's making babies, she's not gonna look amazing all the time. And she's still amazing. I remember being like, Nate is such a good man, such a good husband, and everything. And Bridget and Nate went through a lot of stuff together, especially when there was somebody accusing of having his baby. I remember when that happened, because like I said, I pay attention to stuff, I just stay in the background, you know, of stuff with Nate. Now I'm being a little bit more active, but not as much as like when I'm before. I would be active, but not as much. I am an active listener, I'm a big fan of Nate. I've been listening for a while now, but I'm more of the person to stay back in my own background, comment on videos, that's it. I wish I could go see Nate, but all the time he's like an hour a few ways and I can't do it because Texas is too big and I have work. As much as I would love to, I can't. So let's go on to Bullet before I start crying.
Look, I wouldn't say it if I didn't mean it. You ever need me for any reason, let me know. I got your back, I would die and kill for you. Don't question that, you know it's true, don't pretend you don't. Beautiful is what you are, I know you doubt it daily. Words will never be enough to describe the way we both connected when you had our baby. I'm proud of you, I can't believe it, it still fascinates me. Watching us grow, seems like yesterday we met. Life is flying by, makes me
I remember Nate, Bridget talked about how when she met Nate, he thought she was married because she had this ring in her finger that she just got. And he's like, he asked her, are you married? And she's like, no. It was just a ring that she had on her finger. I like how he's like, I'll kill for you. I'll die for you. And it's like, you gotta love this man. Like, this man loves his wife. I remember I've seen videos of people throwing bras and he's like, ew, I have a wife, y'all.
Emotional, just talking about it, got a lot of memories. Things I could never forget you gave me. Life when I was on empty and I was going crazy. Still by my side, it's only right that I return the favor. You changed my life and gave me love when I had none to offer. Gave me hope when...
Isn't there a song where he's like, I know it sounds weird that I didn't say it back. You told me that you loved me. I know it's weird that I didn't say it back. I remember each time I see the relationship, it's so cute, and it's like time we see them talk in time. Both of them, Bridget speaks out saying that not every relationship is perfect. You're gonna argue and have issues in your relationship, and it's so true. And I remember one of the videos, one of the funny videos for Christmas, she's like, after Christmas, like legit, once Christmas was done, Grinch, aka Nate, stole the took the Christmas tree down and everything.
When I was hopeless, ain't no second thoughts. If it came down to me or you, I swear to God that I would take a bullet, get my life in a second if it came down to it. Sacrifice anything to see the light in your eyes. I swear I do it. When you're down and you feel low, when your world starts to crumble, when you think that there's no hope.
Like legit, this is the song for Nate's wife. But also I think anybody can listen to the song and relate to this. Like, think that somebody else is singing this song to them. His wife went through a lot of stuff. Him and his wife went through a lot of stuff. And Bridget's a little bit open, like, about it, but not much, because they don't have to be open. They could be secret. Especially when I know she just, like, we just found out, like, not, I think, months ago, that she had a miscarriage. And she was so happy. But then she went through it, she had to deal with it, and then she told us, the internet, that they had a miscarriage. And it was just one of the hardest things I think they had to deal with, too. Like, there's so many stuff they've had to deal with, and the depression has gone to both of them, too. Just gotta love that they both support each other to the fullest.
Yeah, both got trauma. Sometimes I see it work against us. Other times I see it bring us close and connect us. A scar on your stomach, that's not a flaw, that's perfection. Your whole body, your work.
If I remember correctly, Bridget had to have I accidentally muted it. Let me go back. I'm pretty sure I'm sorry, y'all. I moved because my legs started hurting. But I'm pretty sure she went normal, but then she had to go have an emergency C-section, right? I don't remember. Like, I try to not... I kind of remember some stuff. Like, I have bad memory and all this stuff, so I try to, but I'm trying to remember everything. But I remember seeing in Bridget's stories when Beckham was born. I remember the fucking photos. Excuse me, that baby's so adorable, y'all. That baby's so adorable. So adorable. But it's so true. If by any chance Bridget sees this, you're gorgeous, woman. You're gorgeous. Bridget is gorgeous. Let me say that. She's a gorgeous woman. Inside and out. From what I've seen. In her stories, everything in public. She is such a gorgeous woman. My mom has scars from her, you know, from having me. I was a C-section. Then I feel bad because my mom has had a lot of miscarriages too. Oh, I'm gonna switch because if I don't switch, my leg's gonna start hurting again.
Plan didn't pan out like you wanted, but look what we got from it. Scared to death, I can't imagine how you feel trying to handle all this pressure you're under. Watching you suffer, sick to your stomach, unprepared. I ain't the best husband at times. My lack of encouragement hovers over us both. Still, you love me, it's mind blowing. The selflessness you show me on a day to day basis is humbling. You picked me up when I was weak and felt like I had nothing left. Believed in me and stirred faith when no one else did. I wouldn't have a second thought if it came down to it. I swear to God, I would take a, yeah, I would take a
bullet.
I would take a bullet, get my life in a second if it came down to it. Sacrifice anything to see the light in your eyes. I swear I'd do it. When you're down and you feel low, when your world starts to crumble, when you think that there's no hope, when the days feel long and the nights get lonely, when your sky goes dark and the rain starts pouring, yeah, when the walls cave in and you need somebody, I got you. I would take a bullet, get my life in a second if it came down to it. Sacrifice anything to see the light in your.
Comment on it because it's for his wife and not for us, it's for his wife. There's nothing to comment on. It's such a beautiful song that he made for his wife. I gotta say, they gotta just gorgeous dynamic, those two. They really do. I wish them the happiest life. Those two found each other, and you just gotta love it. Anyway, that was Bullet by NF, a song dedicated to his wife.
B.I. And these girls are happy to be my little lassies. Classy dancing so nice. And the temperature's on the rise. Tell them to go fetch some ice. We'll let it melt on our bodies. Right, then get most of these.